Looks like the crowd's pulled out.
All right, Gage, you and Kane flush the rest of the street. The rest of you come with me. Now, Kane, this is a recon patrol. We only want to know if the town is empty or not. Avoid contact if possible, understand?
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a, madame? On peut vous aider?
Mon bébé est pris au piège ici en bas dans la cave.
What'd you say?
There's a baby strapped down there.
Oh, mon bébé! Oh, André ne pleure plus, maman. Est arrivé, il ne pleure plus. Mon bébé.
What's wrong, Cage?
There's a cellar down here somewhere, Lieutenant. Her baby's trapped in it.
Was the street clean?
Yes, sir.
Mais nous les devons faire sortir, monsieur. Aidez-moi, s'il vous plaît.
She's begging for our help, Lieutenant.
Je vous en prie, aidez-moi!
She heard him cry.
All right, let's see if we can move some of this debris.
Call artillery.
Starring Rick Jason. And Vic Morrow.
Like the barrage is lifted.
She must run right back into that shelling.
So would you if your kid was buried in it?
Yeah, but crowd artillery coming 10 minutes later might have been able to get that kid out.
Well, it didn't. Everybody said it, then are we gonna go home?
What about the baby?
It's probably dead.
Well, it might not be. What if it ain't? What can we do, Lieutenant?
We We got 6 hours before we have to rendezvous with Captain Jample. Go back and check out the town. Dig out that baby. Come on.
André, ne pleure plus. Maman vient d'arriver. Ne pleure donc pas.
God, help me, help my child.
How is he, Doc?
He got inside, Lieutenant.
Kane?
Yes, sir.
You speak a little German. Have him tell his lieutenant to hold that fire. We'll pull back so they can go on digging out the baby.
Tag deinem Leutnant. Bei gehen zurück. Sodass ihr weiter nach dem Kind suchen könnt.
Sagen Sie ihm, er soll. Aber Leutnant selbst spricht. Er spricht Englisch. Er heißt Marcus.
He says his lieutenant speaks English. His name is Marcus.
Lieutenant Marcus! Yeah? We were here before. We know about the child. You will take your men back into the courtyard. We will hold our fire and withdraw so you can help the woman.
You're in no position to leave, Lieutenant. You're surrounded and outnumbered.
All right, stop the bluff, Lieutenant. Now, we check this town out. All the men you've got are with you now. You accept my proposal.
question is worth discussing.
Put down your weapon and come forward.
Of course, Lieutenant, when you do the same.
You're not going up there.
Lieutenant!
Yeah?
I'm going to walk toward you up the street. I'll meet you halfway. No tricks. We've got a wounded man as hostage.
A dead man is a poor hostage.
He's alive. He told me your name.
If he is alive, tell him to speak out.
Go ahead.
What did Herr Leutnant?
He's been here, Herr Oberleutnant. He's been wounded.
He says he's here, he's wounded.
Very well, come forward.
Cover me.
Lieutenant Marcus.
Lieutenant Hanley. The life of the baby is at stake. Lieutenant, I'm willing to allow your men to return to the digging. We will withdraw.
How do I know you will really leave? That you will not pretend to withdraw? How do I know you will not return with a stronger force?
I give you my word.
Your word? Lieutenant, perhaps I should take my men and leave and let you and your men continue with the digging.
And how do I know you won't pretend to withdraw? Return with a stronger force.
I give you my word. It seems we reach an impasse.
There's another way, Lieutenant. We both stay.
We both stay?
And work together.
My men and your men work together?
We put our rifles aside and dig the baby out of the cellar.
If I disagree, it seems we are committed to begin killing each other and a helpless baby dies.
Seems rather senseless, doesn't it, Lieutenant?
Yes, it does. Very well. Disarm your men and we will begin.
You disarm yours first.
Distrust is a crippling thing, isn't it, Lieutenant?
I suggest a gradual disarmament, man by man.
Iceman! Brooke! Franz! Waffenhorn!
Page! Kane! Kirby! Come forward, arms lowered. Bring the wounded man.
is against the far wall.
It comes.
Doc, put the wounded man over there.
Geht an die Arbeit.
Cage.
Heisman?
Kane. Let's get to work and find that cellar.
Geht an die Arbeit.
He's gonna be all right.
Komm, komm doch. Wir können doch ohne dich viel schneller arbeiten.
Mais je dois trouver André, mon bébé.
Kratz!
Hey, watch her out of the way so we can work faster.
Cage, tell her to go off to the side and rest.
Madame, reposez-vous, je vous en prie. Nous avons beaucoup de travail à faire. Ça ira plus vite. Venez.
I still see nothing.
She said it was a cellar. There's got to be an entrance around here somewhere. All right, send him back. Put up your gun, Kane.
Learning to trust takes time, Lieutenant.
Get back to work.
Weiterarbeiten. Iceman? Iceman? Geben Sie mir eine der Lampen.
Here. Looks like it landed on a ledge down there.
What are you doing?
Nothing. From throwing himself off the ledge till we get a rope to get him out.
I'm smaller and lighter than you are, Lieutenant.
All right, Kane, work your way over here. Hold it now. All right, grab my wrist. Take it easy, boy.
Just a couple inches. Okay.
I need a rope or a ladder, Lieutenant. Can you see the child yet?
No!
Lieutenant, there was a rope back there, a place I checked out before.
Go get it.
Wait! Kranz will go with you. Kranz, geh mit ihm, er weiß, wo Seile sind.
This way.
Yeah.
Anchor the other end back there.
comes the rope. Tie it around him so we can pull him up.
Faites attention, madame.
Mais écoutez, pourquoi? Pourquoi avez-vous cessé de chercher mon bébé?
He wants to find out why we stopped looking for a child, Lieutenant.
Tell her as soon as we pull him up, Kane can climb down the rope to the bottom of the cellar.
Aussitôt qu'on aura sorti l'Allemand, on va continuer à chercher pour l'enfant, madame.
All right, pull him up. Lieutenant, help me.
Help him.
All right, pull. Easy.
Vielen Dank, ich werde euch das nie vergessen.
Yeah, he's very grateful. Legen Sie ihn dahin.
No.
Herr Hauptmann, Ihr Kind ist verschüttet. Wir wollen es ausgraben.
Die Amerikaner.
Sie helfen uns.
Ihr Name und Einheit.
Oberleutnant Marcus, 4. Regiment. Meine Männer fielen in das Loch. Die Amerikaner helfen ihm heraus.
What's he saying?
I'm trying to explain our position. I will tell him of our truce. Herr Hauptmann, wir haben einen Waffenstillstand.
Nehmen Sie Ihre Waffen auf.
Ernst, Sie meinen Waffenstillstand?
Waffen? Aufnahmen?
Ich habe mein Wort gegeben. The captain would like you to step over there by the wall. You had better do as he says.
What about our agreement?
The captain will not honor it.
I didn't make my agreement with your captain. I made it with you.
Yes, Lieutenant, we made an agreement for the sake of an innocent child, but the captain has brought back the war. Things are as they were before. To the war.
Gegen die Wand! Gegen die Wand!
To the war!
Krieg ist für starke Männer.
Get back. What are you
doing? Get back!
He's dead.
Buffen.
He was dead when he walked in here. We have an agreement.
He ended the agreement. He was a superior officer.
He refused to honor or even consider a truce made by one of his own officers.
He said that I have no right to make a truce. I am a soldier. I should have remained a soldier. There's no room for anything else.
Isn't there? And why were we digging?
Perhaps we're digging to find something that we lost.
Weiterarbeiten.
Bring den auf die Seite.
I'm on the floor, Lieutenant.
Here is Tambon.
There's somebody down here.
Are you sure?
I'm sure, Lieutenant. There's nobody here, no baby, nothing. I'm coming up.
Cherchons mon André.
Oui, naturellement.
Mon bébé.
Cage.
Hey, monsieur. Seconde. Vous connaissez cette femme? Qui êtes-vous?
It's all right. I speak English. I'm her friend. When we evacuated to this village, I found she has gone. Now I come for her.
We're trying to rescue her baby.
But there's no baby.
No baby?
No baby. Our baby was killed 2 years ago in a shelling. Now, every time the shelling starts, she begins to dig for him.
Your baby come home. Wir deines Pambadan griffe vor 2 Jahren. Seitdem, nach jedem Angriff, gräbt sie nach ihm.
Nous chercherons davantage demain.
Ils vont trouver mon André.
Oui, naturellement. René.
Ils vont la trouver. Ils vont la trouver.
let's pull out.
40 Schmacken.
Let's go.